kicking them off. Tiff County and Coffee County will be coming along this year. So we're just starting the kickoff meetings in Tiff County, and the Coffee County will be starting in October of this year. The regional plan we're working on, then we have the assessment meetings that we have every 2 years, where we have to meet with all communities on a rotational basis every 2 years to see if there's anything that you need us to do that we can help you with, and where you are with your comprehensive plans. And that is pretty much it in terms of planning activities. And then of course, with Sherry is driving around the region. And if you have anything that you need to address or you need some help with, please feel free to call on her and let her know. And but all of the planning staff is available for any help that you may need. Thank you. Oh yeah, the list, I don't do this too often. The list for your deadlines is in your package as usual. Those are the deadlines for your comprehensive plan due dates, your service delivery strategy updates, your hazard mitigation plans, and your transit development plans. And for the comprehensive plans, we also have the start dates in there and which elements you need to do. And we are very fortunate, I just want to say that too, is DCA has contacted us and said that there are 130 communities in the state that have an October 31st deadline, so that have not submitted all the information yet, so they have a really long backlog for reviewing things. But we are very lucky, we have everything that we need submitted, including our few communities that were due October 31st. So thank you for working with us, and we got it all done, and none of our communities are in the pipeline for review. So good job, you all. Okay, I'll jump in.